What on earth are you doing here?
Ah, it was you, Angel.
Phew.
I'm here on the Prophet's orders to inspect the plant and other facilities. I was about to head back, but I saw all these monsters. I barely managed to hide here. You already saved my life, but can I ask you a favor? Did you see a sentinel on your way here?
No. You're the only person I saw.
The thing is, a sentinel accompanied me here as a bodyguard. He shoved me in here to protect me from a Nativa before running off to fight it. I can't just leave without him.
Wait here. I'll look around.
Thank you so much, Angel. His name is Go. If he's alive, he should be around here somewhere.
Nearby. Looks like a pretty good place to fish. This has to be the Sentinel. He must have lost his footing while fighting off the Netiba.
May your memories live on forever.
Angel, you're back. What happened? Any luck finding the Sentinel?
He died in battle.
I see. So he died for me. We both knew this was a dangerous mission, but may his memories live on. Forever. Well, at least I completed the Prophet's mission. That's a relief. Angel, feel free to use the elevator over there. I repaired it.
Okay.
Then I'll get ready to head back. Bring back the memory stick of the friend who died helping me. Good luck.